Ryan Rayner, snowmobile trails coordinator based out of Pierce, South Dakota, Farm Island Recreation Area.
Ryan, what are we doing with this snowmobile event today?
So the Connie Johnson with the SDSU Veterans Affairs Office contacted us actually last year in regards to providing a one-day snowmobiling event out of a three-day retreat that they started doing last year. After that conversation, we started working with the South Dakota Snowmobile Association and the Snowmobile Advisory Council to fundraise enough money to rent 12 sleds for this year's event, and that will take place on January 19th, which is a Saturday of Martin Luther King Day weekend.
What I wanted to do is really use the resources that we had available to incorporate South Dakota, to incorporate our beautiful winters, to incorporate our recreational activities, to get these veterans outside. And so now we've partnered with the Christian Parks, and we're out here snowmobiling.
There's a lot of things coming out that the outdoor program type of stuff is really good for people who are coming back from deployment and mental health in general. I think the importance of doing outdoor activities, doing activities in general, and something like this where you're partnering with people and agencies who have resources that a lot of people don't have access to. So it also it gives everybody an opportunity to do something new. Shows collaboration and partnerships and community. It shows people taking care of people, and I think that's a really huge component of the importance of things like this.
So when I moved over into working with veterans on campus, I'm like, well, let's do something with Game, Fish, and Parks. They're outdoors. They have access to parks, some of the most beautiful parks in the world. And so I just called them and said, hey, this is what we're trying to do. Can we make a partnership happen? And they were more than willing and very gracious with their time and their energy.
You know, at the end of the day, I think SDSU has done a great job of trying to establish programs and events that benefit the veterans of South Dakota. And Game, Fish, and Parks is very fortunate and proud to partner with SDSU, the Veterans Affairs Office out of SDSU, to provide this event. You know, this isn't just a one-time deal. This commitment from Game, Fish, and Parks, from the South Dakota Snowmobile Association, and from the clubs that have donated this money so these sleds can be rented, which will provide the snowmobiling opportunity. You know, in the wintertime, sometimes we get a little less active, and snowmobiling is a great way to be more active. And again, SDSU has done a great job for those veterans returning.